A boat carrying 150 tourists sinks on a reservoir in northwestern Colombia, officials say.